Hey guys, so I'm with
me
for the first time in, I want to say, nearly a month. It's been a long time.
That would be correct.
He just finished his class and I waited for him. And now I think we're going to go get
her to agree to the stupidest things. Hey, you want to just come and sit in my school while I take a class? Okay.
Yeah, but like I said, I was having plans to meet up with somebody else and it didn't work out, so then I ended up sitting, and I couldn't get onto the Wi-Fi, so I couldn't do anything.
I should have told you how to do that.
On my computer.
So
I just, to submit my homework, I just took pictures of my notebook and then submitted it like that, so hopefully that'll be satisfactory enough. I think we're gonna go get food, and then are we going back to your house to wait?
Yeah, we'll probably leave at like 6:40 or 6:35, probably 6:35, because we're trying to get there about 7:10, so we'll probably get to the parking garage at like 7:05, then you gotta take 5 minutes to like walk to the beach and then stand in the whatever line there is, so.
We got our first concert vlog of the year. I really wasn't able to get a concert vlog at Black Bear. Like, I started it and I got a segment from Surfer Club, a segment from like the second act. But everything, just like the way that it was, made recording near impossible. So I just didn't do it, and it's okay. Like, literally recording was impossible in that situation. But tonight, we have our first concert vlog of the year. I think it's your third concert vlog of the year already.
Yep.
We have Direct Hit, Ballyhoo, Real Big Fish, and Anti-Flag. So that's really exciting. I'm mostly going for Real Big Fish and Ballyhoo, and he's mostly going for
Anti-Flag.
So we're just gonna see how that goes, and I will talk to you guys later, or it'll be footage from the show. We're probably gonna miss most of Direct Hit's set because, you know, we don't really know who they are. Sorry. But yeah. You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Life passes by, dream of it. I should take my own advice, and I can let it go. Heads into the sky, screaming battle cry. Brainwashed scum fucker, wasted motherfucking pig.